And what that's allowing it to happen is now Tom B is getting in the mix as well with Russell Henderson. And maybe he can make his way up into the fourth and fifth wheel. Justin McKeon just went by Jay in the barrier. She's probably had enough of that tempo. He's going to go to the front and try to do it all by himself. Bike drivers, if there's the weakest out of all of them in the bike steering department, if I had to pick one, would be Bob Wright, but Jacob and Jeff Welsh are pretty ace bike drivers. So if it gets greasy, we'll see what shakes out. I'll see if I can get how many laps to go when they come through the finish line, so we'll know. And here come our three leaders. I'll try to get a lap count on them. That's Bob Wright, Jeff Welsh, and Jacob McGahee. How many laps to go? Three laps to go.
So you can bet you with three laps to go, these guys are still going to kind of somewhat work together. But when it gets down to two laps to go, they're all going to start thinking, what can I do to win this race? I already know what Jacob McGahee's thinking. Jacob is going to stay in this group. And he's